Not at all, actually.
Resident Evil 4.
Please don't say that word. That's a bad, bad word on Twitch. And not you, Sakura Queen. Not you.
Un forastero!
Detrás de tu vecino.
See you later, Dr. Nick. Thank you for watching. Could have been a blue split if I didn't miss that one shot. This guy doesn't want to sidestep today. Like in general in this chapter today, they are not behaving. Like in the next room, the guy never pointing at me. Maybe this time. Come on, be nice, point. Nope, no point. Doesn't wanna do it.
I
It was too much, yeah. Game has to prove a point today. I mean, yeah, I'm plus 2 here, but that's actually not super bad or anything. It's all decent.
What are you selling? What are you buying?
Okay, normally I would reload here, but for once I'm gonna do that in the next chapter. Come on, give me a no dive. Please. Calling it. It's gonna be gold split. Called it. Because I didn't reload. Now I'm losing 2 seconds here. Because of the reload. Yeah, that was a perfect chapter. I actually got multiple in the last like 2 weeks. Like in the last 2 weeks, this is like my third gold. So we got 2 gold splits today. This chapter and 1-3. Hey, ungestreikt, thank you. Yeah, I'm sad now. Hey, Windmill. I'm sure you will, Lemon. I'm a sad, because no lesbian action, Kappa. It won't be a scam, I promise. So subscribe now. Yeah, you can kiss Luna. He deserves some love too. I'm gonna kiss Luna. Mwah. I bet Lemon is jealous now. Lose like 2-3 seconds here, especially if I don't skip that cutscene right away.
Wait,
he's gonna hit you with his purse, exactly like an old lady. Yeah, that light blue split means I'm still ahead overall, but I lost time on that last split. You know the answer to that question. No, I'm not running in for 12 hours. That's suicide. I don't think the title says that, so nope, they are not. That was close. He almost actually shot there. I didn't play only RE4. I also played other games on my PC.
Are you trying to kill me? Me?
Just great, Lewis. Fishing game was great. We should make a sequel to that. Naya. Naya. That was actually not total garbage. That was okay. That could have been much, much worse. Wait. You guys can't forget, we play against a really, really good cabin. So our time save is, like, incredibly difficult.
Wait.
That was at least decent. Like, it looks bad, since I lost 9 seconds. But yeah, it could have been much, much worse. I mean, it wasn't great or anything, but it was okay. Yeah, just play better. Just get better luck, lol. So Waterhole was a gold split, so that's gonna be hard to compete against. But I'm gonna try my best. I didn't remove it.
Thank you.
Hey Keller, thank you very much for the sub. Appreciate that. Enjoy your emotes, and thanks for the support. Fast Mendes.
okay, Leon?
So I actually shouldn't lose time here. Well, not much at least, if at all. Class Santa Claus, yeah. Imagine that would be Santa, that would be scary. Thank you, Alex. Did I do that? I don't remember now. But probably at some point. I wouldn't be surprised. Would be a Pharaoh thing to do. Back, Mr. Gimpy Man. What did you miss? Not too much.
Wait.
Should have outshouted it. Yeah, remember that. The poor man's clip.
Wait.
Welcome. Got some for yourself? What are you buying? Come back anytime.
Okay, that wasn't super fast, but I didn't miss a shot, so it's fine. I take that any day. Well, it better be a good water haul.
Wait, follow me. Wait.
And no stagger. Yeah, we're close to it.
Wait. Follow me. Wait.
Matalo.
Thank you, Gold Bunny. Did not want the handgun ammo, obviously.
Wait.
next goal? You mean sub goal? I think the next one is like 275 subs. I'm not sure. Hey Mike, how are you? I don't know what the next goal is. It might be 300, I'm not sure. It's got to be a bit faster. It's okay though. I made better experiences in Waterhall by shooting this guy early down. That seems to work better for me. Instead of going on the switches first and then shooting him. That was pretty clean.
Watch out for me.
Yeah, we have some new runners, which is really good. I mean, Arifa is always like a at least decently popular game. It has its fan base. Ooh, cash, I want that. Wasn't a super fast pickup or whatever. I don't think I will save time since this was a gold in my PB, and I grabbed handgun ammo and had to discard it. But I really shouldn't lose much. Like, this is a pretty clean chapter overall. Hey, yeah, how are you? Leon! Help me, Leon! I'm sure it's gonna happen at some point. This is the only, like, good run today. So let's hope it stays alive for a while. Like, before that, didn't go too well. But yeah, this one is not bad. Yeah, lost a second. That's totally fine. Like, we compete against a gold split. Like, losing 1 second against that, I take that any day. Thanks, buddy. I don't know EMPK. I assume it's my merchant menu, but I really don't know. Good pattern. Yeah, it looks super close, but like we know when we can make it and when we can't. Hey J-Weep, how are you? And hey Ezonboid, welcome. Actually really good so far. What record is easy, guys? Just get good luck and play well. I never leave my house, nope. Yeah, it's so easy. Just world record, man. It's taking you so long. Okay. I gotta shoot him. He would have attacked me. I have to shoot him. No, I live in Europe, in Austria. And hey, Mastergeist. Ah, oh, come on! Don't block me. Dude, I never get the fast pattern here.
The door's locked, I can't open it.
That was at least really fast. I didn't even get to knife it. Touch me, old man. I'm way out of your league. I used to play with Xbox 360 controller, yeah. And now I play with Xbox One controller. I don't know, bit early to say. There's a lot left. We are for sure on a good pace. Like, that's what I can say for sure. Hey, Demonio, how are you, man? Hey, Silent. Hey, Carefree. Thanks for the 8-month resub. Appreciate that. I get one record. I wouldn't count on that, no. What does that mean on to the next level? Are you gonna upgrade to a PS3?
Wait here.
Today the this run here is good. The previous runs were bad. But this one here is not bad. Okay, we have a huge possible time save here. 25 seconds, theoretically. Like, this chapter was really bad in my PB. And it's a very random chapter as well, so it doesn't mean I will save that much. If anything. We'll see. Yeah, this is for sure the biggest spot. Like, there are some, like, other time saves, but they're mostly smaller ones. This is by far the biggest one. It's fine, just never enter the Johnson house. You can do a lot without ever entering it. Yeah, it could be. Happen, for sure. That could happen.
Wait.
Hey, Carnival. Oh, Carnival, sorry. I just drank when I was on the railing card thingy, whatever it's called. Too stressful, man. I think I have to restart. Sorry, guys. Can't take this. Actually, I'm not stressed at all right now. Like, not at all. Like, I'm not nervous or anything. If he dies, he dies.
Wait.
Had to pick him. Had no choice. Alright, getting a kick there is not too bad. Thank you, Minmo. Like, a kick only costs like 1.5 seconds or so. It's not too bad. Close. Almost shot me. Sneaky guy. Caitlyn player. You don't necessarily have to shoot that other dude down, but it makes it much safer getting past him. So I'd recommend it. Hey, Relodzi.
Welcome.
Got some warriors. Is that all?
Yeah, he's solo. Could have been a bit faster, though. Yeah, Merchant could have been a bit faster. It's okay, though. We're still not, like, horrible. I'll probably finish the run if I don't die. Like, even if I fail QT skips here, I should save time. But let's hope that doesn't happen. I pussied out. Got the first one, though. Yeah, it was no gold because I didn't do QTE and I had to do one kick at Novi's. Also, my merchant was not that fast. It was really bad in my PB DX. Like, really bad. Lots of things went wrong. Hey, Sisans. Touch me. Yeah. What an asshole. Yeah, I did that kick down purpose to get rid of the enemies around me. Like, I could have also shot him, but then I would have been attacked from behind or something. 100%. Hey, Fredress, welcome. My IGT PB is 129.37. Look at it. We know the crown is beautiful. I don't know if I found an hour. It's not over yet. There's still half an hour to go. With a lot of bad stuff that can happen. Like, I try not to get too attached to this run right now. But it at least shows me I'm capable of getting that crazy good time. But if it doesn't happen, that's also fine. Like, I was more nervous in the run last night than this one. But yeah, I of course try, like... Of course, I give him my best shot. Don't get me wrong on that. I don't do world record attempts. I only do personal improvement attempts.
Forastero!
It's important for that red dude that's at the second lever that you have to hit. If you don't shoot, he will stand right where you jump down, and then you get hit immediately. So I have to shoot once, and that makes him climb up the ladder. And I'm safe. Like, he would stand, like, right here where I jumped down. Now he's over there. It's a hard room. It's a very hard room. Yeah, for the QTEs I use a mashing tool. Because I don't want to hurt my hands. But only for that, nothing else. Yeah. Oh no. Get off. Okay, I got lucky there with a crit. You have to do it in big picture mode. That was not perfect. Like, I probably lose a little bit of time. But it was a good recovery, cause I got a crit on that dude.
Welcome. Got some. What are you buying? Come back, Eddie. Time. I want you to stop.
I don't care about that, Will Police dude. I'm not gonna get carpal tunnel from playing this game. And for QTEs, it doesn't make any difference. I'm not gonna get pitted. Ah, fuck. That is big time loss. I didn't think I would lose that much. I'm surprised. 7 seconds? Really? Where? Oh yeah, the dynamite, right? Okay, good. I was scared there for a moment. Like, it didn't trigger right away. I don't know, real police dude. Like, I told him that I do that. And my other run got accepted. So I don't see the problem. Like, I literally only use it for button mash duties, nothing else. Yes, King, I do. Like, when I mash all day long playing this game, like, my hands hurt, like, a lot afterwards. And I'm not willing to do that anymore. But yeah, let's refocus. Hey Alpha Wesker, how are you? You can set whatever you want, it's up to you. I have it on the left stick when I press it down. It simulates X button mashing. Better than losing 3. Right. That guy's behind me. Scary. Yeah, sometimes they chase you like crazy. 10 seconds, Captain Jax. It was a 10-second improvement.
follow.
I must say we get stuck there. Thanks, Lady Luna. Yeah, that can happen. I don't know why, but it can. My hands are actually ice cold. They're kind of freezing.
Wait, follow me.
Are you streaming today, Mike?
Wait. Follow me.
I do it like me, Mike. Just turbo on QTEs. It helps a lot. Like, my hands feel so much better.
Leave it to me, Leon.
Oh, it's not the mashing itself. And for me, it's really just mashing. Like, anything else is fine to me. But mashing, holy shit. That shit hurts after a while. Hey, ENPK. Okay, I want two money drops here. It's not a money drop. That's a money drop down there. Hey, Swaggity Swooty. Okay, I'm gonna wait here until that other item disappears and then grab the money. Hey Maya, how are you? Yeah, a lot of people say that you always come in like at the same time in the game. So you're not the only one. But how are you today? Nice to see you here. Off my truck. I'm good. Ah, too early. If you skip this, or if you grab an item exactly 3 frames before this cutscene plays, you skip the cutscene. But yeah, it's pretty hard to do, especially on 60 FPS. Please, no shenanigans. Yes, and Carpenter did it on 30. On 60. I don't know anyone. Give me money! Come on, I need one drop. One. Are you assholes? I need money! By the way, Mike, it's the left side, right? Just in case, making sure. Thank you. Hey, Mike, thanks for the reset. For the reset! For the resub! And the 1 year, thank you very much. Hey, that's my cash. And yeah, also thanks for the reset, man. As always. Now, what is going on with Ori? Is she leaving? Or what? What is going on? Did I miss something? Whew. Oh, she tired, I see.
Welcome.
Hey, Garandorf.
What are you buying? Come back anytime.
No, lost the second rip. By the way, this is still not guaranteed a PB or anything, just saying. Like, my 5-4 was pretty good, and Sadler was a gold split. But yeah, we'll see. Can save some time here if it goes well. I still have a time save of like 5 or 6 seconds on 5-4. Like, I got hit once and had to heal. And like missed a shot or two. But it wasn't bad. Like, I had a good mic and the door stayed open. So this is not like a free PB or anything. This could still easily go wrong.
Is that what he told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley. You got John quick.
As expected.
Hey, D-Cam.
You and I both know where we come from.
How are you? Hey, Katrina.
What do you want?
Sorry if I missed you. I apologize.
The sample Sadler developed, that's all.
Leave Ashley out of this.
Oh, I needed her to buy Sadler's trust in me.
Like you! I'm American!
You got her involved just for that?
Hey, Zelda fanboy. By the way, I wonder if my accuracy will be once again 83, as always. Hey, Charshall man.
Oh, for Umbrella's sake.
Umbrella.
Enough talk, die, comrade.
I actually mash here, cause, well, I don't trust it.
In the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand.
I bet he's from Canada.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
And some QTEs, yes. I'm always a bit scared there of going up again. There are multiple elevators in the game where that can happen if you mash X too early or something. You go straight up again. I'm sorry, Trollkirche. Close your eyes and fall asleep. Do something, cop! Hey, Jason Bardu, welcome. Thank you, Trollkirche, for the bits. I'm really not a fan of equipping the rocket, like, I do that so slow. When I did mentor rocket, like, I don't know. I'm not perfect in English, no. There are a lot of words I don't know and have to look up. But I'm good enough to communicate. Hey, Zombie King. Thank you. Right after this lemon.
Welcome. Got some what are you? What are you buying?
Oh my god, upside down. Yeah. I tried to buy all different things there. I guess that my hands are kind of cold. Thank you, Lady Luna. Do I speak fluent weep? Of course I do. Ay 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 ay. Hey Zolly. Please give me the grenade. Nice. Hey Maya, thank you for the host. Appreciate it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
that you fight for, comrade.
Yeah, an arrow hit me down my PB, that's right. Yeah, there's still a lot left, guys. It's not over yet.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
That's a very small improvement, Maya. Very, very small over time. Just doing tiny things faster. Ah, you son of a cocksucker. Are you kidding me? What the fuck? Like, how did that even hit me? Like, what? I get out of the way! My man! Yeah, maybe you offended him, Mike. But yeah, that start of the area was still really bad, sadly. Okay, one more area. One more. Yeah, no grenade drop this time. We're gonna take the safe route here. The scenic route.
Follow me.
It's going alright, EMP. How are you doing? So I'm guaranteed to lose like 2 seconds here. Since I don't have a grenade this time to Deadman 2. I forgot how you do it. I think you just have to discard it. It's whatever.
Hang on, sweetheart.
I forgot. How does this game work? I should read the player manual. Yeah, don't worry, Mike. Don't worry, Mike. You get it soon. Yeah, that's 3 PBs in a week. Thank you, guys. Thanks, everyone. I did not expect to PB today or get any run. Like, every run before this one today was absolute trash and garbage. Thank you, Hef. Thank you, DCAM, for gifting Hoseas up. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Appreciate that. Yes, Maya, I got a better time by 11 seconds. So I basically won. Thank you, Silent. Oof. Oh shit. Hutch gifting 10 subs. Holy cow. Thank you so much, Hutch. Congrats, Jesse. Thank you very much, Hutch. Congrats, Rajats. Yeah, that is a lot, actually, in this game. Thank you, Drast. Or congrats, Drast.
Thank you.
And our Ranger, congrats. Too stressful, let's reset, yeah. Exactly.
Thank you.
Gopher, congrats. Maybe next time, Swaggity Swoody. Sabni, congrats. We see you in a moment, gods. Can we see the endgame time?
Thank you.
Patient Reaper, congrats. You won. It could be still in-game time, 10 seconds. EMNN, 93, congrats. Gamoa, congrats.
Thank you.
Nyrell, congrats as well. I wouldn't mind it being 10 seconds again. Thank you, Swaggy D.
Hunnigan, is that you?
Finally, the line's jack free.
Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
Forget the glasses. What's the status of the mission?
I've rescued the subject. We're returning home.
You did it, Leon.
Thanks. You know, you're kind of cute without those glasses. Give me your number when I get back.
May I remind you that you're still on duty?
Story of my life.
Ten seconds again. Woo. Harry PB is 10 seconds. That's funny. So the last three PBs each 10 seconds. So improved by 30 seconds. Damn. Alright, I have to pee. I'll be right back. And thanks again, everyone. Oh. Good time. Okay, let's take a look at the splits. I'm actually more nervous now than I was while in the run. Let's see. It started out kind of bad, but we had that Delago gold. Look at that, that was sexy. Church was kind of bad because it was bad because I had to reload. I delayed the reload from Delago to the next chapter, so get my gold. Cabin was, it wasn't horrible, but it wasn't good either, but it was alright. I lost 9 seconds there. Good Mendez, good castle, good gallery. Cage chapter could have been better, have a possible time save of 5 seconds there. But that's if I get the good pattern on the bridge, which I didn't. Ashley was good. Verdugo was really good. Like, the only bad thing in the Verdugo chapter was I did a kick on a Novista door and I didn't go for the second QTE skip, only for the first one. Cave was bad, I got attacked by a Novista door. So that 7 seconds gone. Mines were good. Salazar was bad. Well, not necessarily super bad, but I got a bit trolled on the elevator at the end. Like, one stayed up and I had to kill one, but I actually got lucky because I crit him. Island was good. Bulldozer was alright. Krauser was good. 5-4 was actually not bad. Like, that the start was bad, where we took 2 hits. But overall, it was good. And Sadler, like I said, I lose a second curse. In my previous PB, I had a grenade to run at the end, which is faster. Feels good, man. Feels good, man. And thank you everyone again for the GGs. What would a perfect run be? Well, if you look at my sum of best, theoretically you could still do like a minute faster. But that's unlikely, of course, because you won't play perfect and get perfect luck every time. 129.17 in-game time is the record. So my time is now 10 seconds slower than that. If we talk about in-game time. The time in the top right with all those, with all the pictures and the names like Salazar, Island, Bulldozer and so on. That's the load remover timer. So every time there's a loading screen on screen, the timer basically stops and takes the loading times out. But the world record run didn't use that, so we only know his in-game time. And until someone beats his in-game time, we actually go by in-game time and then wanna switch over to load remover time. I'm sure it's on YouTube somewhere. Hey killer, how are you? Yeah, Chris, probably. But he didn't send me the NASA PC in time. You will be the one to get world record? Nice. Hey Naros, no, this is 10 seconds off the record. But that's still a really, really good run. Yeah, at least you came. Something, right? And thanks again to everyone that was here watching this and supporting. If you gave bits, like if you subbed, if you got a sub gifted, if you gifted the sub, thank you very much, everyone. I really appreciate that. Yeah, this run would be incredibly hard to beat. Am I getting off now? I don't know. I have no idea.
Thank you.
Luna, thank you very much for gifting Killers up. Appreciate that. Fuck. Stop! Stop gifting subs right now, Luna! See you later, Bruno, thank you. Oh no! No. Mercy! Have mercy! Gift subs don't count. They don't count. Fuck you, Lemon! I hate you so much! I did not count. I don't know. Have a face cam. I do, Maya, I do, yeah. I'm scared to do it, of course. Nah, I'm sorry. Dracula is 1 second behind Yoshi. So your dick can get banned. Yeah, that's a great idea. Good job, Lemon, as always. You ruined the stream for everyone. Hope you're proud of yourself. No, I don't have an emote yet. I have to commission it first. Smile for the camera. I'll still wait for it to jump up to 250 though. How fucked that is. No. I said 350, right guys? I think 350 is what I said. Do I remember that right?
on Team Try. Get out of here, King. Get out of here. Face reveal scammed again. You don't have to screenshot, don't worry. I will give you guys the picture. Don't worry, you don't have to screenshot. What happens at 350? I have no idea. I doubt I ever get there. But then again, I also thought I never get to 250. Alright guys, everyone that wants to keep the mystery alive about how I look like, you should leave right now. If you don't want to know how I look like, you should leave now. Hey British, check Discord. Nicolas Cage. Debated. Gotcha.